In our cafe, we've got a menu board full of fabulous weekend feasts.
This is a recipe to cook for someone you love.
I'm cooking up aromatic Asian seafood parcels that never fail to impress.
Everyone deserves to have this once in their life.
And I'm going all out with some DIY foods you never thought you could make at home. Delicious, and you'll know exactly what's in them.
This is a real celebration of a good British banger.
And we're back for round two in our fight against food waste that we kick-started last year. This time, a delicious byproduct of the goat dairy industry that's getting binned.
The fact is that they're going to be born, so they should be given a purpose.
You making some tea, love?
If you want me to, Jim.
Yes, please. You make the best tea, Kerri-Anne.
Keeping things ship-shape in the kitchen, my ex-student Kerri-Anne is back.
We should do ice cream here, that's what I reckon.
Yeah, that lovely old, you know...
Soft serve.
Soft serve.
Oh, do you remember when we were kids and you have a little 69er with a flake on top?
Oh, 99.
So I was
going to
say
69.
69.
And dropping in for a cooking lesson, a Hollywood heartthrob.
It's Orlando Bloom, everyone! Orlando!
How are you doing?
Very well.
You're looking very well.
Sunny South End.
Is it the first time for you at the end of this pier?
It is.
Yeah.
I've never been down this way, but I'm Kent.
Not very long. Yeah, you were about 7 miles that way.
See it? Feels
over the way.
Yeah, could probably swim it.
You could do. Tell me about your life around food as a child and a teenager. I mean,
it's not that fantastic, I gotta say. It's not fantastic. Boiling a bag, lean cuisine was always...
It's always there.
In the freezer.
You're a little bit younger than us, so I'll start it off. Jimmy, you'll come in. So, did you have snow-washed jeans?
Of course I did. Are you kidding me?
Did you ever put beer tops in your DM boots?
Yes.
Were you a goth?
I was more... a bit goth, but okay. a bit more brossy.
Yeah.
did you have those brogues? What was it?
Oh, boating shoes. Those weird with tassels.
Yeah,
I've still got them.
Yeah.
Let's just focus in on food truths here. What about food that makes you happy?
I'm living in America a lot at the moment. My son's over there, so I miss just like pub grub as well. You know, bangers and mash, fish and chips.
So you actually miss the old British classics.